And what better place to do underwater photography than in the bathtub? So, I've got a couple cameras here. Now, what you're gonna wanna do is make sure that you have some waterproofing for your camera. Like, I have a waterproof housing for this little point and shoot here. Because you definitely don't want to take your, you know, nice DSLR and put it underwater. So, make sure that you have some sort of... Wah-wah.